something today that really hit home. Now, I don't know who wrote it, but whoever did needs all the credit. They said that the one thing that people need to understand about extremely kind, nice, and loving people is that their other side is just as extreme. It's the hell that they survive that makes them gentle. Don't mistake their self-control for weakness. The beast within them is sleeping, not dead.